Another part of being a level one pediatric trauma center is the fact that we're a teaching hospital.
CHOP trains people. That's probably its greatest contribution, those young residents who then go out into family practice, or they go out in various specialties, including the fellows that get trained in emergency departments.
You can table up, that's 6 inches.
Trainees will come here and view the latest advances in the fields, whether it's trauma or other aspects of surgery or other aspects of medicine, and can take that information and apply it in their communities.
It's our responsibility and also our great joy to be able to supervise these young doctors in training. They bring so much enthusiasm and so much skill. Not only is it good for the patient, but it also challenges us to be the best we can be.
Pulse ox is going on now.
I want to hear whether we have breath sounds or not.
Simulation training helps the trauma team keep skills sharp so they're ready for anything that comes through the door.
We have very high fidelity mannequins that allow us to do a high level of precision and reality with patients without having to put an actual human being in harm's way.
Our blood pressure is now 61 over 34.
We have all the participants, from the nurses to the doctors to the respiratory therapists, all participate and act as if this is a real patient who they really have to save.
This training program has done a remarkably good job of identifying and correcting problems or shortcomings.
So that the next time we see a patient like that, we're just even that much better.